Morning, guys. What's up? Just woke up. Gotta do the intro real quick because I'm eating like not soon, but a couple minutes. So check out the weather. Super good. They said it would be not that good today, but looks pretty good actually. Yesterday, I wasn't able to film that much. Not enough to make a vlog out of that. So today, I'm just trying to make two vlogs out of one day. Today we're going hiking, which is pretty cool. There are huge lizards like this big. It's actually pretty cool what the island has got for hikers, to say it like that. Pretty cool landscapes, pretty cool animals, pretty cool plants. Alright, let's go start the day. Alright, done with eating. Going to the supermarket right now. My stomach hurts a bit, but that goes away slowly. There it is. I forgot some things. We need a bottle of water. Should we take? That's good. Let's go. Alright, so we just got some stuff at the supermarket. Now we're going hiking, which is going to be very exciting. Excited to see some big lizards, and got a rental car, so we're driving around the island. I just went upstairs again because I forgot something. Just packed my pullover in because we're going to hike and it's about like 1,500 meters or so, or even higher than that, so it could be a bit colder than down here. And of course, don't forget these because I've still got a cold now. And I guess most important thing is these shoes right here, those are pretty new. I don't want to fuck them up, so I've got these. Those are like, I don't know, 3 or 4 years old. You can see it, I guess. Pretty cool Nikes that don't make these anymore. Otherwise, I already would have some new ones with these, because these are like pretty cool shoes.
Don't know if I showed you that already, but by the way, this is the view from up here. Looks pretty cool. Love these, pretty big. By the way, this is our car. What a machine. Let's get in.
Well, that goes pretty far down there. So we reach your first spot. Just taking a break real quick. Gotta show you this, like these huge aloe vera plants are just insane. Like, look at those leaves right here. Pretty heavy as well.
Those are like dead. Look at these right here. Like, that's my hand and that's the plant. It's huge. Like, I'm standing right here. And this plant is actually bigger than I am. So that's pretty crazy. Got these all over the place. And check out the view, it looks pretty insane. Just gonna find some lizards right now. So we've got some huge ones here. And yeah, let's see if we can find some. Now that looks pretty cool. Pretty far up behind that rock, or behind the hill, there's already the sea, so you can see it. We're on the other side of the island, and now we're just walking up there. Pretty hot today, but it's okay. Look at this walkway. Pretty rocky. Looks so cool. There's the street, and there's, you can't see, but there's a sheep back there. Continue walking up this small path right here. Pretty steep sometimes, but it's a lot of fun. Pretty hot actually, but it's okay. It's not too hot. Good for hiking actually. Just winning a bit and that's it. Pullover would be definitely too warm here. It's actually pretty good weather.
Sun is burning.
We're all covered in sunscreen overall. Legs, arms, face, everything. It's actually pretty dry up here. Look at all these plants.
They're pretty fucked up because they've got no water up here. But even though they look pretty good. Those are like plants. Looks pretty cool actually.
They don't need that much water, I guess, so they can survive up here. They just don't need that much water. Alright, so now we're just about to walk the path up. It's pretty steep. Let's do this. As always, I'm gonna pack out my GoPro for some cinematic footage, and I hope you enjoy it. Let's go.
Another little audio test with the GoPro Hero 7 Black, the camera I'm using for my cinematic footage. I hope it's good. Didn't want to get out my other camera. It's in my backpack. And just gotta change these two cameras like every time I need the other one, so that's a bit annoying. So that's why I'm just trying to get some footage with my GoPro, and I hope the audio is okay.
Alright, so we just made a break real quick. Maybe you saw me in that cave. And that's what I mean, like, we were going around that hill. And good view, as always. And way back there is the sea. Maybe you can see the sea, huh? There's the sea, anyway. And I'll just continue walking up. Gotta show you this walkway. Oh, because it's very exciting.
Look at these rocks stacked on each other.
Kinda sketchy, actually. And there's another cave. Can't see that. And there is the sea. Yeah.